do humbly apologize, but Yeltsin specific is not allowing any customer or employee inside the store without a mask or some sort of guide.
Okay, so I need to talk to a manager because...
I will absolutely humbly go get a manager yeah. for you if you'd like to hang out with me for
awesome.
A moment. If not, we can provide you with one.
I'm not wearing a mask.
Okay, understood.
Perfect.
Just a moment and I'll reassure
you. Go ahead. Go ahead. Hi. Hi, I have a medical condition that I'm not allowed to wear a mask, and I'm not required by HIPAA rules and regulations to
okay.
disclose that.
Okay, can we shop for you?
So, what does that look like? I have private things I want to get, but maybe I don't want you to see.
For you, but I can't let you in the store without a mask.
Okay, so where's the regulations that state that?
The regulations?
Yeah.
That is company.
Because you're discriminating against me now. Do you know that?
I'm
you're discriminating against
that
me.
That we can help you.
No, because okay. I have private stuff okay. that I don't want okay. you to see.
Then you can call corporate office, but I can't help you.
Okay, well, you guys can get a lawsuit because you can't discriminate.
Yes, I'm trying to help you, but I'm
no,
not.
No, you can't. How is that helping when you're going to do shopping for me? I'm going to give you my bank information.
I'm doing the best I can.
How do I do the transaction?
Transactions will do for you.
No, I'm going to give you my credit card, my private credit card, sure. for you to go and take and pay with my...
We're trying to help you.
How's that helping me?
Ms. Corporate Office, I'm sorry.
Okay, I need a card. Do you have a card for them?
I sure can.
That'd be great. This is Shelley Lewis. I'm at Dana Point Gelson's. So if anybody wants to shop here, you have to have a mask, and here is the policies, which state that they will shop for me, take my money, my private credit card, and utilize that. I'm going to just let them go do that. So no, I'm not. I'm not going to do that. But you're pretty chipper. You're pretty chipper. Huh? You're happy?
Why not be?
Why are you happy?
Yeah. Normally I'm a bartender and I wouldn't have a job.
Yeah.
Not the Gelson.
Well, good. I mean, I'm glad you guys think it's okay to like infringe on people's rights here. You're infringing on people's rights.
Well, realistically, my dear, there is no way my cards are clean.
Sorry?
I'm sorry I can't help you. But that's the number for a corporate office.
Okay, what's your name?
Okay, my name is Ben.
Ben? Mm-hmm. Okay, Ben.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
All right.
Thanks,
Ben.
Patience.